sure is quiet. That's not the worst, I guess. Hephaestus whining, Athena and Aphrodite bickering, Ares losing his cool. Why are we doing this again?
Fenyx carefully approached the vault guarded by boars. Boars not unlike the one that mauled Adonis to death.
You sure Adonis wasn't bored to death listening to one of your stories?
here, Fenyx found the tear that marked the tragic final moments of Adonis. The love Aphrodite felt for him would never die.
All right, she was sad, I get it.
Though a boar may have bested the mortal Adonis, the vault guarded by boars did not best our mortal hero.
There's that smile again. Enjoying yourself?
Always. Except when that eagle is eating my liver.
Oh, that's when I'm enjoying myself.
Yeah.
Typhon had cruelly left the tears Aphrodite cried for her lost love in the very place Adonis was locked away from her.
That poor go-go boy, boo-hoo, please! I was just down in the underworld with Hades for nearly a month, and let me tell you, it slayed!
So that's where you were during the Typhon attack?
I had to sample the new Lethean wine vintage. You know how it is. I kept forgetting to leave.
Thank you. Your broken world does not deserve my perfection, but I am kind.
Ugh!
Your broken world does not deserve my perfection, but I am kind. Yeah.